Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of their recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups. Make it 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it then. Bring the ship back up to Combat Alert Alpha. I want everyone at their stations.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Hmm?
Let's give our old friends a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to
Lady, move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Man, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mm-hmm. Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Get the hell out of here!
Positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
This way!
Thank you.
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three. Make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. Covenant, on the landing above us. Destroying the life pods. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening. Stetson. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take. Be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look! Accelerating. Keys is going in manual.
Hands up, everyone. This is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If We're lucky. The Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
That'll do it. moving in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle net. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ecumene Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station. This was not difficult. What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite thoroughly. Prior to my final journey through the Great Portal, a gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworker's Crash to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions, Lightworkers were responsible.
over here!
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
They're everywhere!
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Stay on track!
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up. With the Marines until evac arrives.
Here comes more! Hey, leave some for me! You can't hide from me! Everyone's free!
Make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
Ah!
for dustoff. Approach when ready. We're going to look for the last lifeboat, Echo 419. Good luck.
Picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
What the? Over here!
I'm on it.
They took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Here comes more!
Before we leave.
Pronto!
Battle.net. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off. Has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Keyes' neural implants.
Hit him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted.